it was coming in, having a chat, talking about the various options. Everyone at Optimax was very kind of open about that and upfront about what my options were. They gave me a kind of proper assessment before I had any surgery, or was kind of, there was no form of coercion or anything like that. So as a man on the street, I'd say, you know, come in, have a chat with someone, just find out, you know, what your options are and take it from there.